the sensor.
So we are running a workshop with teachers and getting teachers a chance to play around with different Lego tools. And the tools are really aimed at trying to get kids to drive their own learning. So we're getting teachers to drive their own learning today. A robot is simply something that senses, thinks, and then acts. And that action can be actually cause a sound as opposed to turning a motor.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
So they were developing instruments where I might move my hand in front of an ultrasound sensor, and I can then make the distance I read proportional to the pitch of the note. Exactly the same concept you can use to create a vehicle that doesn't run into a wall. So that's what they did. They measured the distance from the car to the wall and used that as a speed control. So as you approach the wall, the number goes down, the speed of the motor goes down until eventually the car stops before it hits the wall. The idea of students taking charge of their own learning is very well accepted across all students. Using the Lego tools is just a tool to get them to start thinking on their own.
It's designed to go inside the tunnel, so that's why it's pretty long.
What you start to notice when you do student-led learning is you start to see kids excited to come to school, kids arguing about having opinions, finding evidence to support those opinions, arguing about those opinions. Suddenly they're really thinking about what it is we're trying to teach them.